Subscribe to the channel Knowledge Apex and press the bell icon adjacent to the subscribe button to get the instant notification of the latest videos in the future.
So hello viewers, welcome you on the Knowledge Apex. I'm your host Magesh, and today's video is going to be about the job notification by Chhattisgarh Public Service Commission for the recruitment of first line engineers in civil, electrical and mechanical engineering discipline. So guys, let's discuss in more details about this, so stay tuned and keep watching this video. As a notification is out by Chhattisgarh Public Service Commission under the State Engineering Service Examination for the recruitment of first line engineers in civil, electrical and mechanical engineering discipline. So guys, number of posts is out, so it is about 26 posts, and for the civil it is 24, and for the mechanical and electrical it is one each. So total constitute 26 posts. And next, if you see the age criteria, it is from 21 years to 30 years as on the cutoff date, that is 1st of January 2017. And the age relaxation is applicable to the native candidates of Chhattisgarh. And next, if the pay scale is concerned, they have given the consolidated pay scale, that is ₹56,100. And next, if you see the education qualification, it is a B.Tech in your respective engineering discipline from any recognized university institute in India. So it can be also from the state recognized university or from the central government recognized university. So it can be from both. If you see the mode of application, it is a completely online process. And next, if you see the mode of selection, it is through the written test followed by the interview. So written test may be of the online examination. And how to apply, if you see it, interested candidate may apply the official website of Chhattisgarh Public Service Commission, that is www.psc.cg.gov.in. And also I've given the direct link in my description so that you can directly go and register your applications. And next, if you see the application fee is concerned, it is ₹400 for the general and other state candidates, and it is ₹300 for the SCST OBC candidates of the state of Chhattisgarh. It means native candidates of the Chhattisgarh. And finally, if you see the last date for the application, it is 1st of December 2017. It is for both your online applications and payment. And the payment has to be paid via online mode, that is your credit card, debit card or net banking. And also you can make your payment through the bank chalan also. So guys, that's it for this notification. I hope you found it informative. And if you have any doubts or queries regarding this video, please post it in the comment section. And thank you for watching this video. And if you like this video, please like and share. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel. Until then, see you all. Take care and have a good day.